Now, C major is just played like this. It's got a very happy sound. It's just a C, an E, and a G. You'll play that, and if you play that with your right hand, you'll play that with your thumb, your one finger, your three finger, and your five finger. Okay, so you sort of skip fingers.